The third part of our trip included Mount Hood, which I feel is the most beautiful mountain in the world. We went to the Bigfoot Museum and visited the Overlook Hotel, aka the Shining Hotel. Let's see where this episode takes us.
The next left onto Southeast Bluff Road, then turn right onto Southeast Marcy Street.
We're going to River Park. So many school buses. Drop them off to their individual houses. Sandy River Park, right turn.
Take the next right onto Southeast Marcy Street.
The home of the Pioneers High School.
In 600 feet, you will arrive at your destination.
Another beautiful trail. No rain. Gonna explore.
I'm gonna go find another park to eat. It's right up the way here. Some cool little old houses. A few big old houses too. These are newer, but
your destination is ahead on the right. You have arrived at your destination.
No,
the route guidance is now finished.
Jesus. Coming in the wrong way.
What the hell?
I don't know, bro.
Oh, and she watched the whole thing unfold.
Jesus. She was somebody in that car, too.
I just said she watched the whole thing unfold.
Oh. Alright.
The garbage cans might have been in your way before. But it's a very tight turn in. Oh, bus is coming in here? Right. I don't think so. I guess there's a view over there. We're gonna eat first. Food first, view later. That's not our garbage. Jerks up their pizza trash. Smoky River Crossing. Oh, that's the Smoky River? Right down yonder is the Smoky River. This is like a whole food truck set up. It's awesome. Woo! Yeah. Woo! Yeah. Woo! There's a pretty church coming up here,
smoke shop, Kratom or Kratom. That's a big, all the shops have that around here.
Auto Body, there's a pretty little church. Across from the liquor store. It's a little strange. Barber shop, Mexican and barbecue, all right. Yeah, mix it up.
Try one first.
Oh yeah, I remember seeing this weird little old building on the way through the other day. We've been through this town. It's still weird. Library, visitor center. Remember that? Because it's kind of styled after like Harley, the sign, but... Oh, is that thrift store? No.
I don't know. Want to go look?
No.
Ace.
There's a
Ace Hardware have?
Not that I would think.
Fishing license.
There's a statue of a soldier right over there.
I don't see it.
Because you just pulled up and it's behind over there on the corner.
Son of a.
See him? He's like an army guy. Another airport.
So yeah, right there's the memorial of a. Well, photobombed again. Right there. See it, guys? See it right there.
Right there, see it, guys, see it.
Donut shop with a giant spider. City administration building, all right. It looks cold in there, too many windows.
Vision center? Well, I don't see no vision center.
Cafe is closed.
Oh, that's the one that the house for however much of that other house was. I'll have to replay the video. It went by too fast.
I don't see no house for.
Oh, there's a 7-Eleven we saw on the way in. Church of Christ. Quite a few churches. This is, I guess, where people in the surrounding towns come to church.
I see everybody carries a fishing pole.
Yeah, that's cool.
Wish I could see what was on the end of it.
FJ Toyota. Gonna try to see what's going on in Brightwood. We were told that there was a place here that you could purchase fishing licenses.
This just looks like mountain roads.
Yeah, it just looks like a.
There's no way there's a store down here.
So weird. That's what he said. Looks like houses. Oh, that's a trim job.
Whoa.
Huh. Oh man, the whole yard's full of them. Why the guy said Brightwood. Alright, the pizza place is a big hit. We did buy some things at the Hoodland Bazaar. She wants my mushroom shirt and necklace, which is from their sister store. This place is hopping tonight. On this side, huh?
Yeah.
So yeah, this is the store we went in. Met a nice lady who actually grew up very close to where I grew up. So weird. And then this place has bomb fish tacos, she said. Delicious fish tacos. So we're gonna make our own dinner again, but good to know. There's their shirts, huh? Those are funny. Take me back too. It's got a beard. Cool. Liquor store, and then that's where we got our hippies mushroom stuff yesterday. This is like the home base plaza. Heritage night, that's November. Oh, live music? Is there someone in there singing? No, I guess not. I like the lights in their baskets. I just read the Mountain Times. Bobby's got his mushroom forest harvest map, and it also serves as a permit because it tells you what you can get where, and also his fishing magazine. I'm going to look at these different area maps. Got all these different magazines for different areas. I'm going to start with where we are now, but since we're thinking of moving, these will be good resources and maps. Oh, this is a fishing one for me. I do want to check out the toll road, but I read some of it's washed out, so we'll see. We're going here tomorrow, so I want to know more about that. And all kinds of other little maps and goodies. I love this kind of stuff.
So tonight's dinner,
we're keeping it simple. Bobby's got pot stickers and about to put the ramen noodles in with the green onions and some seasoning. Calling it dinner. It smells good.
Night. Look at the mess we're making of this place. Means we're having a good time. Guess what else, guys? It's sunny skies, so I think today we're gonna finally see Mount Hood, I hope. The forecast looks good. The sky looks good. And it is October, so I want to show you guys part of what I'm gonna wear today. And my daughter loves spooky season. It's her favorite time. So I got these awesome leggings. They are Frankenstein. Which is the Victoria's Secrets sweatshirt thingy, knitted sweatshirt. And I'm actually gonna put a little makeup on today. I don't usually wear makeup, but I'm gonna today. Lots of exciting things we're gonna do today. Bigfoot Museum, the Timber Lodge Historic Building, possibly the Barlow Toll Road, possibly downtown Sandy / Boring, Oregon for thrift stores. And there was a gift we saw for my sister that we should have bought in the Redwoods and we're regretting it now, so we're on the hunt. So we'll catch you later. Bobby just got done making us breakfast. My daughter's having delicious avocado, bagel, and vegan sausage. Mine's half vegan, half not. He's having the same. And then we're gonna get our day going. And it's still sunny. We're gonna see Mount Hood.
If I can't keep my head held high enough, I'll just be love and watch the smiles come.
Thanks for watching.
Bring my spirits up.
Don't forget to stop and smell the flowers.
There's some shit I like to fix, but I still know that I'm blessed.